Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement is a registered non-governmental development organization started in 1984 by a group of medicos inspired by the teachings and national ideals of Swami Vivekananda. SVYM runs more than 60 different projects throughout the districts of Karnataka state in the sectors of health, education, community development services, training, research. In the healthcare sector, SVYM also runs hospitals for rural and tribal people in HD Kote Taluk. The professionals of SVYM have been active in the field of HIV for more than a decade now. They focus on addressing key gaps in the national HIV program and develop strategies to complement the national program. It is a proud privilege to introduce to you a unique course called the Fellowship in HIV Medicine, a comprehensive and multidimensional training in HIV healthcare and treatment. Affiliated to Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, it is the only university-recognized HIV fellowship course in all of India.
Vivekananda Memorial Hospital at Sarbur in HD Kote Taluk in Mysore district is the place where the first model of integrated and inclusive care came into being. Today, nearly 18% of the total outpatients or inpatients in the hospital are HIV positive. All these people are provided unstigmatized, non-discriminatory care within the hospital premises.
I am Dr. Chaitanya Prasad, working in Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement, Vivekananda Memorial Hospital, as a physician and also a head of medical specialties at present. The fellow will not only learn how to treat the HIV patients and its comorbidities, but also he will learn to manage the common ailments like diabetes, tuberculosis and other common ailments in the society. So he will be a confident physician at the end of the program.
This one-year residential course is offered for MBBS and BDS graduates as well as post-PG graduates. Students receive clinical, hands-on experience with managerial skills, public health activities and research. Stipend of Rs. 30,000 for MBBS graduates and Rs. 10,000 for BDS graduates are given.
This is Dr. Mukut and I'm an HIV physician. I did my fellowship in HIV medicine from SCYM and after that I did my master's in global public health and policy from University of London. I would say HIV medicine has really helped me in my future, in my career, and that's what today I feel proud of myself that I am a HIV physician.
Hi, I'm Dr. Haripriya. I finished fellowship in HIV medicine 2 years back. Because we learn both the clinical and non-clinical aspects of HIV, it has given me good confidence to treat HIV patients in any circumstance.
As you have heard from these testimonies, graduates of the FHM Fellowship are presented with a wide array of job opportunities as HIV physicians, palliative care consultants, training and program officers, research and training officers, medical officers or senior medical officers in ART centers, etc. Some of you might have already known about this course, while others may be excited to learn more. Feel free to contact our website www.svym.org or contact our academic coordinator Mrs. Sandhya B.G. on 99729-77331, 96866-75631 or vmhacademics@svym.org.in.